No foco, se me perder. Tentando entender o que pode ser. Depois de tudo que fiz pra sobreviver, desperto antes do amanhecer. Mas um dia ninguém vai saber. Vão pagar pra ver. Meu bolso pesa, eu sei fazer render. Sei fazer render. Eles não percebem quanto eu posso caminhar. Muito sem se importar. Já fui e nem posso esperar. Ei, não consigo parar. Já faz um tempo que eu ando por aqui. Tanta gente querendo me ver subir. Vem ver como eu tô bem. Aceita que eu tô bem. Que sabe que eu vou lá. Tô pronta pra decolar. Tô na subida e ainda vou. Sem medo me adaptei. Tudo como imaginei. Por onde passei eu sei. Eu tô em outro plano. Na visão poucos entendem qual é a visão. Vejo esses se contradizendo enquanto se perdem pro like. Colecionadores de dislikes. Fábrica de gera incapaz. E ninguém faz. Já faz um tempo que eu ando por aqui. Tanta gente querendo me ver subir. Vem ver como eu tô bem. Aceita que eu tô bem. Que sorte que eu vou lá. Tô pronta pra decolar. Tô na subida e ainda vou subir mais.
Alright, hello guys. To a stream of Mason Greenwood's. I played this a bit. I told me I was playing anymore. Well, I'm back now. Some pre-season. Here we go. See where they play us. Playing Lamb. Nice. Looks like a good team. Alright, let's head into the match.
We simply have to focus on this man. Many think he's leaving the club, but he's in the starting lineup today. Stay with us on EA TV.
Well, you are.
And a warm welcome on what is there an ideal night for football, you've got to say.
I'm Derek Ray,
and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, both teams want to get to the knockout stage. So we'll be looking for three points here today. And it may be pre-season, but there's still silverware on offer. And that will give them confidence going forward into the new campaign.
Oh, go on. Oh.
And you need your defender to take charge.
Oh, Mason Greenwood. Oh, no.
And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Applying vigorous pressure. And a strong tackle. Immaculately placed by Cavani. And danger still. Able to clear the danger, at least for now.
Oh, what the hell?
How about the cross? Disappointing for United to give it away like that. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent. So what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, he's a player full of confidence at the moment. What a hat-trick it was in the last match. Every time the ball came to me, he looked really threatening. His finishing was excellent. He's certainly going to be a marked man today.
Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Well, the referee took note of the earlier infringement, and a booking it is now.
Oh, lovely.
Ronaldo. Can he put them in front?
Mason Greenwood hit the post. Oh no.
Well, they've started really brightly here. They were so close to taking the lead.
Alright, cheers.
And smart
football
defending.
Game. don't know why the reason why
Cavani.
Gareth Southgate would
Ronaldo.
Miss Greenwood and goal. But, you know, I know he's got like, very nice handling on. Wan-Bissaka,
and the defender
doing?
Got the last touch. That'll be a corner.
All right, calm down, stop in the pit.
Let's see about the delivery.
Oh.
Fred.
Mason Greenwood. Oh, he's fell over. He goes for a volley. Oh.
Well, that effort was always going wide. Oh. He's not going to be best pleased with himself.
Harriet Robson. You've got Talami Benson. That was Saka's goal. Oh,
crisp
lovely.
Tackling.
Oh.
It's going to be United's free kick.
Oh, okay. Oh, what's Mason Greenwood do? Got to touch him up.
Well, now he's walking on eggshells, you might say.
Ronaldo.
Next time it'll be yellow.
Oh, Ronaldo, pass to the geezer here.
Delivered
into
the box.
What are you doing, your tosser?
No nonsense clearance.
No. Oh.
And now they have the ball back.
Oh.
Can he give them the lead?
Oh, he's at the post again.
Oh, so near, off the post.
No.
Well, they so nearly took the lead there.
Who are we even
they
going
just
against?
Have to keep.
Oh, Lazio. Oh.
Creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
It's a Serie A team, come on, lads.
And options in the centre.
Ralph Rangnick's got this.
Not the best clearance, shielding the ball superbly. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, lovely passing. Oh.
Bruno Fernandes.
Oh no,
a
I've pre-pressed
real difficulty
it.
Keeping the ball.
Oh. Great.
Escalante. He's given
us
away.
Yes. Whoever that was. Who's that? I don't know who that is.
Well, they must exercise caution standing
off
as
box.
They are. Ronaldo.
Set me, Ronaldo.
Cavani might want this one.
Greenwood.
An effective clearance.
Oh, my. This is for Harriet Robson. Shit. Oh no. Oh. Sorry, guys. It's family friendly. Couldn't keep it together.
Escalante. And Moriki has it.
Right, yeah, calm down with the jokes.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. Cristiano Ronaldo. Scott McTominay.
Oh.
Cavani.
Oh, Cavani, you just lost the possession.
I'm giving it away.
Come on. Oh.
Possession lost. Cavani.
Oh. Lovely through ball. Can he score?
And the keeper's hand does the trick.
Oh.
Oh, he's given the ball away.
Back heel gone wrong. Oh, lovely tackle, though. Lovely pass to
Cavani, Ronaldo.
Oh, Ronaldo's missed as well. So,
and a goalkeeper in great
corner.
Form,
and he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
And now the delivery, and the problem not completely solved.
Right, no, Fred.
But it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
Oh, my. Oh.
Defenders need to cover. And the counter-attack came to nothing.
Lovely pass.
Scott McTominay.
Lovely playmaking, lads. It's actually a good ball by McTominay.
Oh, Fred.
Fred.
Oh, no.
Well,
I've pre-pressed it.
Piece of defensive judgment.
Oh, I was on goal. Throwing goals out. Oh, Wan-Bissaka.
Pressing high to win the ball.
He's
go.
Got the touch. Oh, he scores!
Well,
lovely screener by Mason Greenwood. It's from Harriet Robson, you can tell. He's flexing on those haters. MG11. He does it once again.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about
yes.
here, does he?
Goal. Strong, lovely assist by Cavani. That's a lovely
that's
strike by Mason
finish.
Greenwood. Top bins. Absolutely top bins. four goals in 2 matches. Oh. Right. Oh, we've got to keep up, lads.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Cataldi. Milinkovic-Savic.
Oh.
Possession one.
Oh. Oh.
And we will have just one additional minute.
Oh, can he do it again? He goes.
Oh, what a lovely save by. Yeah. It's not really a great strike either, but, you know. It's a strike. Well, there you go, a corner. Last minute corner for the first half.
Who's going to get on the end of it?
Oh, well, Mason Greenwood. He's got the ball. Well.
And he comes inside. Strike.
Oh, it's a lovely save.
A smart stop. The first half here comes to an end.
Oh, he's come up. My match objectives. I'm really mad at the match. Just lovely playmaking by me. Alright, so what do you guys think of this? We can also do some other career modes. I mean, I'll start most of them, but yeah, let's look at the performances, shall we? Lovely assist by Cavani. Red. Alright, let's resume the match, shall we?
Here's a change for Manchester United.
Ronaldo.
Martial.
Paul Martial. Oh, he subbed off the goat for another goat. Let's go.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
But early substitution for Ronaldo, didn't you think?
This is looking threatening. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
You don't need to hurt people as much as
a really intense pressure applied. Milinkovic Savic.
No, don't concede. Yes, lovely save for Pereira. Oh, lovely.
Just cleared away in the nick of time.
Well,
that was a great save. But the way they're playing,
I'm offside now, and I was
awful. Can't be far away now.
Free ball.
No problems grabbing hold of that one. Well, this has captured our attention on TV and in the newspapers. Luke Shaw may be on his way to Stamford Bridge.
Well, if the papers are right, the figure being bandied about is around £40 million, which, although is a lot of money, I think is a fair offer. Rude. But is it good enough for them to let him go? Only time will tell.
Muriki. Milinkovic-Savic. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game.
Oh.
Putting his body on the line.
Oh, come on. Come on, Cavani. You can get to it. Oh, Cavani. Fred. That was awful defending by Fred.
Milinkovic Savic.
Oh, lovely tackle.
He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Oh, what a cheeky little back heel. Oh.
The Red Devils have lost the ball. And fed forwards. But mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Saka.
And United will switch things around personnel-wise.
Oh, Cavani. Rashford.
Cataldi. And Muriki has it. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count.
Lovely. Good one, Ralph Ragnick.
And slipped through beautifully. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat.
There you go. Lovely.
And so 30 minutes left for play in this one.
Whoa.
Cavani.
Oh.
Martial distributing shrewdly.
Oh, to face of Greenwood.
Manchester United.
Does
they
it again.
Are on a victory course.
Yes. Yes.
He's on fire.
Well, as
today.
You can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and his movement so clever.
Lovely once he gets onto it,
there's
lovely
only one foot in his head.
Smash
it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
This is the only pre-season. Oh, it's another goal. Let's go. Ralph Ragnick is happy. the boys are happy.
Here's a change for Manchester United.
Shaw's getting subbed off for Alex Telles. Let's go. Number 27, Sven Seaman.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Oh, yes, Mason Greenwood.
Luis Alberto.
Oh, Mason Greenwood might try to score his third goal.
Ran it superbly to take back possession.
He might not be able to. Okay. Okay, I need to watch out. I think there's only five substitutes.
It's with Alex Telles.
Come on, Fred. You know you can do it.
Well, United have certainly controlled the ball, as you can see, and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Oh, someone pump, but please. No. Oh,
good tackle, taken away.
Lovely. Oh, yes, Harry Maguire. Oh, tackers. Oh. Okay.
Keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Now they're going to alter things. Right. Here's the substitution.
Okay, I don't think I was...
Luis Alberto.
Luis Alberto.
Milinkovic-Savic. Options in the centre.
Oh.
Well, couldn't keep it.
Fire today, only against preseason.
20 minutes to go. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass.
Oh,
Cavani!
Yes, Cavani!
He makes it 3-0. Just what was required.
Lovely playmaking. Cavani. Oh, he's flexing on him. There's no bone arrow, though. Don't know why.
Well, here we can see it again. Normally, I'm the first to point the finger at the goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save.
Strike.
I'm not sure he could have done rebound. Much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent.
Aha, I don't know who that keeper is, but Sakosha, there it is. Probably use the opening
there. Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge.
Oh, lovely tackle. I might switch up here now. Lovely vision.
Well, not far away from full time now, and United excelling
Rashford.
Here.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant.
Come on,
they've played with such guile and creativity.
Whoa,
and
referee.
Their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Go on, Maguire. Okay. Oh, come on. Come on, Harry Maguire. Oh, no.
Luis Alberto. No. Could be dangerous.
I think Mason Greenwood's had enough. You might request a sub.
Well, far too much elevation there.
I thought I was going to play some more, but I guess
well, the referee
not. Missed.
Let it go initially, but now he goes back and cautions him, Stuart.
Yeah, it's a good bit of refereeing. He tried to let the play continue, and then he came back for the booking.
Good job, Greenwood. I'm going to simulate it. Let's see if we can keep a clean sheet. And we have nothing happened after the substitution. There you go. Five goals in two matches for Greenwood. Piemont Power Show. Well, he was angry. He got subbed off the first half. But he's happy for the team winning. He's advanced. We sit and watch the sky turning ever gray, black and white, watching money needed in the news. Monaco have now bought Benjamin Pavard. Used to laugh when I said it made my belly ached every day. Yo, it never changed. I wasn't ready for the grave, but I was ready to be paid. Trust, I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave. Transfer, I mean, it's a bit early, don't you think? Would you like me to sim to the Premier League, or should I just play all the matches in the pre-season? Let's do some little naughty training, shall we? Let's see what I did here. Alright, okay. Well, I'll sim, see if United win. Oh, penalties. Lovely. Mace Dream with a penalty. Ah, he's been mugged off there. Go for a little cheeky chip into the corner. Oh, he saved it. I didn't go into the corner. It's a lovely penalty. Oh, maybe a little Panenka. Oh, he's absolutely done him there. Ooh, lovely finish. That's going to go pop right again. Oh, and he's done the keeper. Ah, couldn't be asked. Oh, free kicks. Lovely. I'm sure do love taking free kicks with a left foot person. I mean, player. No, it's the wrong direction. Okay, cool. Okay, cheers for the music game. Oh, great. That's gone in. It's not where I wanted to go. I'll just go for this. Oh, good one, Taylor. Now, why is it doing that? Oh, no. Nah. Okay. Oh. Nice, though. Maybe I'll go for this. No, wrong direction. Oh, lovely. Lovely. How? No, why is it going that direction? I've put it into the other direction now. Okay. No. Oh, great. Okay, wrong. What do you mean wrong input? What the? Okay. No, I'm not having this. Oh, it's done it again. It's done it again. No. 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 Oh, I'm just gonna go for this. Jesus. Oh, this should be an easy win. Depends on who they're playing. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's quick then. He scored enough. Oh my. Oh, Greenwood got subbed. Talk about Greenwood score. No. No, Martial came in for Ronaldo again. Lovely, 4 minutes more for Ronaldo. Southampton match rate, lovely. Thank you for the seas. Absolutely love it. Ah, poor this visa. Okay, let's try sim to the Premier League. Sim to the... No. Hold on, I want to see something. Oh, we've lost to Porto. Oh, no. Oh, no. We haven't qualified then. Oh, no. Oh, we've got knocked out. We got knocked out by Porto. Nicolas Pepe. Why has he gone there then? Oh, he's 6 foot, is he? Alright, let's carry on. Oh, what am I doing? Should be training. Formation Greenwood. Harriet Robson. If you're doing a staff recruitment, it depends where you're transferring and what reign you are and what season you are in. Right, I might have to ban you. It's just not very nice. This isn't okay.
Money coming in, you know, so I can say no when I feel like it's my dream, you know. So I decide how I live my life.
You could do a song career mode. I'm making go Arsenal. I don't mind. Don't be asking me this. I'm gonna put you in timeout for 300 seconds. Let's see who's our first match is. I think it is. I have no idea, to be honest. Let's check who it is. Leeds. Okay. Ooh, should I go on loan? I mean, I'd love to, but. Alright, let's do some free kicks again. He's 80 rated now. Very nice. 6-8 penalties as well now. Oh, lovely. Okay, no, because he's going to dive that direction. So I'm going to go back this way. Oh, he didn't even dive. Oh, clash. Oh, he's actually dived that direction now. Alright, calm down, De Gea. Oh, he's bloody killed him. Ah, let's go do some free kicks. Alright, let's go for a top spin. Okay, nice free kick. Okay. Ah, he's done it again. Don't really mind, because it goes in anyway. Oh, why is it going that direction? I'm so confused what I'm doing wrong now. Okay, let me try this for an annoying one then. If I'm going the wrong direction then. Yep, he's gone for a direct. Oh, I can't be asked. Okay, then it's going to go right as well, yeah? Okay, good one. That's because it's probably my free kick stance. Oh, no, I've made it red. Oh, not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now. To know now, just 18, little black boy with a dream. Okay, come on.
Why is it doing that?
Oh, yeah, you need a official free kick. Well, and I didn't go in, did it? No. No. No, 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 no. Definitely did that on purpose. Okay. Let's go for a cheeky little under the wall. Okay. I was being terrified if you didn't say that. Alright, let's try battering Leeds, shall we?
And now I'm telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight and scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now. To know now. Just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight and scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now. To know now.
just 18, started at 16 with a dream so big, no self-esteem. He's just 18, started at 16. He won't make it, but we have to watch him though. Tim, just 18,
now getting bigger than
ever, and better, and ready to take on whatever the people throw. Cause it took 5 years of pressure and never ties to sever so many lives. The better, and I know I'ma get this grow to a place where the people know that my words don't play.
Still better than Hurricane now.
So they see him at this play of a team they claim never rap this way. And it was true, but I dreamt I may be the best and the rest. And the words I prayed, I said
just
that
18.
I'm just 18, started at 16 with a dream so big, no self-esteem. I'm just 18,
boy, okay, with a dream, enough
with
the
flow, with the sight, with the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know.
Oh,
now,
what is this? You know what you're doing, man. 18. Okay. I mean, this always just happens, doesn't
just
it?
18.
Oh, what? Oh, it's definitely how it's supposed to go.
Just 18.
I'm lost for words for that one. Fair. Alright, see if Vardy is starting in this match. No. Pogba is, Alaba is. Okay, well, Mason Greenwood's no. 80 rated. Dan James is there. Let's see how he compares against his old club. Oh, of course he's missed. Oh, yep, yeah, you've lost that on us. Not realistic, is it? Oh, no. Okay, Raz, come on. You know that's not correct. Oh. Cavani! Lovely. Oh my. I honestly can't be honest after Ronaldo's just missed that.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you from Manchester here on EA TV Live. Well, it's a beautiful day for football. No complaints whatsoever on that front here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It's Manchester United up against Leeds United.
Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season and what it might bring. It's been a long wait, but hopefully we get a great game to kick their campaigns off.
He's not going to pass it to me. He's going to do up there, yeah.
The lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. And the front pair, Ronaldo, starts alongside Edinson Cavani.
This is only FIFA Fridays, maybe daily FIFA.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. The cross is on. Unable to make the mark with that cross.
Okay, good job.
Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Paul Pogba. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cavani. Well, they might be onto
something.
Mason
Greenwood.
Oh,
he's tried to get it on the volley. And he's done it well with power, but not with accuracy. That was a save. Okay, good.
And over it comes. And just the kind of save
it's
every goalkeeper
really
would expect to make.
Header, is it? Well, the part. No, great.
Well, they've unveiled the new signing, Jordi Alba, and he gets his first taste of the action on the pitch today. What can the viewers expect to see from him, Stuart?
Well, I'd be looking at his positional play today. Is he going to make the right decisions when to tuck in, when to get tight to his winger, and when to pass play it?
Real chance. Still possibilities. And I think the threat has been averted. Cavani. Fluency of movement.
Bring us up the pitch. Bring us up the pitch.
Can they take the lead?
Please do it.
Oh,
it's a lovely
save.
Shot. That doesn't get past the keeper.
Now sending it in.
Oh, come on, Pogba. Pogba. Pogba.
Progress Pogba. From Pogba.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
Moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Still got the possession.
Cavani.
Come on, Cavani.
And it's fallen for Ronaldo.
Oh, Ronaldo.
Well, that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal
with
the danger.
Get him off the pitch. Get bloody Jamie Vardy on.
Rodrigo.
Pogba. Tommy.
James.
Don't know what happens.
He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Yeah.
Could be a chance to break here.
McTominay.
Ronaldo.
No, I'm off.
Precise ball movement.
Free ball and he didn't do it.
And he has the measure of his man.
Ronaldo.
And Bissaka. And what a cross rock out for them. What a vital intervention.
Oh, should have hit it earlier. Back in position.
Rodrigo. On the ball, Luke Ayling.
Oh, okay.
Just not looking confident in possession.
Oh, he's for a boner.
Throw in to Manchester United.
Oh,
extremely
that's
sloppy
not
in
well
possession.
To pass it to, but all right, game, calm down.
Rodrigo. It did look on for them, but not to be.
Don't know what Wan-Bissaka's doing there, but lovely defending my own.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Lovely.
Beating his opponent with ease.
Okay, ref.
Good use of advantage.
For
they were
ref.
Playing fluent football, but then
give
the foul,
him a yellow.
And
give
now
him
you
it.
Would anticipate a yellow card.
What's he doing?
And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow.
Ronaldo.
It's a poor challenge, you
Ronaldo.
Have to say.
Short and along the ground.
Oh,
no block for
oh that, was, that would have been a Bukayo Saka special, that one was.
Pogba. Able to clear the danger, at least for now.
Right. Oh.
Cavani.
He goes for a smash.
And never in any doubt
it's
from the keeper.
It's a lovely save.
And that's a corner.
Well,
it's been all United over
shot.
The last few minutes, and their fans believe there's a goal coming here. They're certainly right behind their team now.
Oh, this dude's got the assist.
To increase their advantage, it's a
lovely
two-goal
corner.
Lead now.
Harry Maguire, he scores. Oh, and here are the United fans celebrating with their players. Absolutely loving it at Old Trafford, the theatre of dreams.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it. And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
See if Mark Goldridge is like this one. Right. Enough of that.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Oh, Ronaldo.
Ronaldo striding forward with confidence.
Ronaldo, terrific smash.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
I don't know how to say his name. Meslier.
Corner kick played in.
Harry Maguire again.
Goalkeeper doing his job,
save.
Getting the touch.
Another
corner.
Oh,
and the corner has been given.
It's a right corner.
Just far too close to the goalkeeper.
Penalty.
Quick kick awarded then by the referee.
Team. Lovely tackle.
Went in strongly, decisively.
Pass.
Ronaldo.
Okay, there. It's
the referee
penalty.
Spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of
Ronaldo.
Genuine menace. Well, perhaps a bit lucky. Not
that's a beautiful save. Beautiful.
It's an also great pass by Ronaldo. It's a lovely shot by Mason Greenwood too. Maybe he needs to do some tacker goals.
Playing it in. And a good take under duress there. Well, not great from the keeper.
Maybe we go for the little Henry fake pass goal shot.
Is it going to be?
Well, never mind, you don't go for it. Don't go for it. You decrease accuracy accordingly. How's he tackle by?
Oh, the tackle, vivacious from Varane.
How's that off, ref?
Can he finish?
Oh, he goes for a no-look shot. He misses, but Ronaldo gets the rebound.
No,
Ronaldo scores.
Left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Let's put him up for the lunch.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
Lovely team tap in by Ronaldo, getting the rebounds. There's no 3-0. Suey, it's C.
On they go again, and United beginning to run away with this.
The GOAT scores again. Let's see if Salah tried something like that one.
And whipped into the box. A very effective clearance.
Oh, play on
and
ref.
And that will do it for the first half here at the... Cavani, and the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save.
You better got a touch on it as well, right? Alright, we'll carry on now. Second half.
And the second half underway. It really was a dazzling first 45 from United.
Yeah, of course, United. Just Old Trafford.
Paul Pogba. Here's Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes.
Where will he pass it to? Oh, it looks like Mason Greenwood's got the ball. Got the ball once again. Okay.
Oh, they couldn't keep it.
Okay.
Well, brilliant work to keep that one in play.
It's pretty nice save from Leeds player. Charles Luke Ayling.
Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here.
Moran. Come on.
Body
yes,
on the line.
Lovely weak foot volley pass to McDonough. Is that good enough?
There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
Come on, Paul Pogba. Lovely back heel. Lovely. Come on. Oh.
Decent progress with the
diversion.
Ball
at his feet. Oh, and he scored once again.
What, on this sort of form,
you can't even fit through that.
Would lay a glove on them.
He's pointing at the fans. One last goal. Not for him.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
you really want a C? Alright, next time Mason Greenwood scores, I'll give you a C.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Spot on with that tackle.
Bruno Fernandes.
Well, there it is. United have had most of the ball, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
It needs an accurate cross.
Oh, don't do it on them. Don't do it to them. Oh, no, don't do it to them.
And he takes on the shot.
Oh,
well, really fine goalkeeping. Good
save.
Diving stop.
Oh, what's Luke Ayling doing?
And he's going to go back and issue a caution here.
Well, the referee wasn't going to forget that, was he?
Ferrani for Martial. Richard
and it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both.
Oh, no. Come on, get to it.
And oh, plays the pass well.
Lovely save, lovely. Oh, this keeper is insane. Corner for
Greenwood.
Corner
kick played in.
Greenwood.
Oh, no trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned.
Not a great corner by me. Oh. Great.
Ayling being pressed and pressed high.
I've just not made myself.
Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Manchester United facing Southampton.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game, that. Hopefully, I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
He's running up. He's running up. Oh, great. He's running up. Hip side there. We've got full focus.
Well, they have the ball once more. Jadon Sancho. Jordi Alba.
Oh, I didn't know what to do. Pass then. Good touch.
It's opening up for them.
Oh. Don't do it to them. 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 Don't do it to them.
Oh, he's done it to them.
Oh, he's done it to them. Oh, but, oh, I can't keep the
and
possession.
A tiny challenge.
Oh, Harry Maguire running up the pitch.
Promising position, this.
Oh, it's penalty
and
ref.
A penalty it is. Well, when you're behind in the game, you certainly Jim don't want to be conceding spot kicks.
First 10 minutes.
And to add insult to injury.
It's his the first goal. No, it's not. It's not even McConnell's goal either. No, I've made a goal
given
kick
to
now. Oh, wait, what? Right, go on, Sancho.
Keen to take it short
Sancho,
here.
Sancho, pass back. Lovely. Oh, I've done it again. He's tired. He can't score his last goal.
Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Leeds United facing Everton. Could play it in.
No.
Can they convert?
Oh!
And the post getting in the
way.
Yeah,
what are you doing? Never let a man get near your post like that.
Can they do something positive on the counter attack? And that puts them in position.
Friend.
And the danger's still on.
Nick, what's he doing? Trying to score young boys, though.
Well, they can bring it out now. Ayling.
No, I've got 10 minutes.
10 minutes to go.
Come on, lads.
And offside, just as he was ready to pounce.
Right,
they will now make use of their substitutes bench.
No. Come on, Maguire.
He's given us away.
Why is Mason Greenwood playing calm anyway? He's a right midfielder. Oh, so delayed.
Wasteful again, in possession.
Okay. Pogba.
Giving the ball away.
Through ball. Oh,
and
what is he doing?
The pass could have been better.
That's for a lob through, but what was that? Just 18.
And just 5 minutes remaining.
No, not 5 minutes. No, I need to do the space.
Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties.
Paul Wan-Bissaka. Lovely. No, what?
Just, and in the end, no damage done.
Okay. You get to it. Yes,
Jordi Alba.
Oh, down the flanks. Oh, it reminds me of the Kyle Saka FIFA tournament.
And he cuts
come
in on, from the wing.
Come on. No. You tosser. Jaden Sancho, what are you doing?
2 minutes of stoppage time.
No, he's done it. He's done me. He's literally tackled his own player. What's he doing?
How about the cross?
No!
And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance all told?
Well, it's a good result to start the campaign. Always important to get off to a quick start. A few of them seemed a little leggy towards the end of the game, you have to say. But overall, it was a good performance and will give them confidence going into the next match.
Great. I've got an assist anyway. Two goals plus one assist. 2+1=3=hat-trick. I'll allow it.
Well, perhaps a bit lucky not to have been booked for a second time. Well, fantastic.
Let's see where Greenwood plays. Oh, a lot in the attacking side. Jamie Vardy, he hit the crossbar. It was the first ever penalty. Cavani didn't get anything. Oh, check. Sancho. Pogba. Maguire. How do Wan-Bissaka do so bad? I mean, I understand what day I got. 9.6, but yeah, Highland Meslier. See this 10.5 expected goals, 22 shots. Oh, Leeds United, they're in the mud. They're part of the relegation fodder. I've looked at this one right there. Now advance and see at the standings. Norwich vs Liverpool. Well, don't know what happened there. Shut up, Jadon Sancho. You only played for like 10 minutes. Calm down, and then you tackled me. Oh, come on, Pogba. He looked at Mario Balotelli. What is he doing? Oh, what are those? Yes, right, all right. So yes, okay. What? A Liverpool draw with Norwich. Chelsea draw with Crystal Palace. Right. Rivals, yeah. And then Bruno Fernandes. Okay. Okay. Who's this geezer then? It's just a strength. Why do you need another winger? You've got Minamino. This is old stuff. No, I'm trying to do some training, I guess. I'm just going to hit the penalties. I don't want to do penalties. free kick, shall we? Instead of 67 free kick, actually, now it says 68. Oh, it's not going to go in, it's going to hit the post. Oh no. Oh, that's going to hit the wall. No, it's going to hit the post, yeah. Oh no. Oh no, that's even worse. Oh no. Oh, Greenwood. Okay, go on, Greenwood. Why? Oh, I'm gonna go try for a knuckle. Doesn't even allow me to, does it? No, because the game's broke. Of course it does that. And of course it goes right, because the game's broke. Eh? What's happened? Well, because I'm a free kick statue. Okay. No, never mind. No. Because he doesn't have outs with a foot shot, is it? He does have some very nice free kicks though, I'd say. No! Top corner. Oh, it's too late. Oh. So you just chip no one. Oh, well, that was gonna go in. Ooh, Cavani's on a mad one. Goes for a volley once again. Very close though. Weak for this time, and not great at all. See? Oh, there it is. Hello. Ah, oh, you're. I'll pass it instead. Oh, just killed Jordi Alba. Oh. No, it's not great anymore, is it? Go on, Ronaldo. Show him how it is. I'm so confused. Now 81 rated. It's great. Can you free us? Oh, thank you guys for joining in to this Mason Greenwood career mode part 1. I'll see if I can see I can stream tomorrow. We'll see. Well, anyways,
goodbye, and keep up Mason Greenwood with Harriet Robson.